We're fortunate. You have... Before he escaped, it's not as... You have...
Those painkillers, but I'll be glad to send more. Ah, it's the outsiders. So the keepers are afraid to face me. Very well, you'll die in their stead.
Enjoy!
How amusing. Haven't you noticed that the pact I've made protects me from death?
Ignore his words, Keepers. Begin the separation.
I'm not confident this will work, Sirion. Ha ha! What are you lot doing? Oh, I do so love to see magic. Is that what this is? This isn't as grand as the spells I learned from the Daedra. But I don't expect much from them. Remember, children, you'll never keep me here of your own accord. Not when the Daedra fight for me. Perhaps you'd fare better if you had Daedra on your side.
His madness nears delirium. Ignore him, Keepers. Bind the High Kinlord.
By the light in hearing, the keepers of the banished cells hereby condemn the Rinnis the Twelfth to imprisonment unending.
Oh my! It looks like you've won! Old Rinnis' days of freedom are over, it seems.
I thought you said this bastard wouldn't be able to
speak. He shouldn't be able to achieve coherent thought. We'll have to watch him carefully. The prison? I'll make sure of it. Thanks to you. The prison's not... I'll make sure of it. You have been...